I feel like Deathlord should be good against Paladin. Mostly it's our Deathlord's in stick. Also, in terms of AoE, the idea is you use Flame Jugglers and Mad Bombers. Those are your kind of AoE. Yeah, still play this. Play on curve. It's Curvestone. Curvestone. If we can keep the board clear, then even Keeper Ultimon on the Deathlord doesn't hurt as much. Like, let's say for here, he used up coins, so he can't keep her. So then, I guess we can afford to go face. Consecration hurts, but it doesn't wreck us, because we still have the Deathlord alive. Keeper Ultimon is not that bad either. As long as this guy stays alive, we can keep going face, right? Alright. Smite. Yeah, I think this is the time to all in now. We're going face. We don't care anymore. Because I really need to punch through damage before Mysterious Challenger. Once Mysterious Challenger comes down, it's going to be hard to push much damage in. Is this Yu-Gi-Oh? The intro sounds a lot longer than Yu-Gi-Oh. Maybe it's the extended edition, extended version. I haven't heard this version. That's cool. Let's jam out with a smite! Draw your last pathetic card, Lock Shadow. Alright, cool. We got a game down. With the face priest. Nice remix. Yeah, this is an interesting remix. My grandfather's deck has no pathetic cards.
trap going techno. Yeah, my trap going techno. Yeah, my trap going techno. Got the party jumping like, got the party jumping like.